your day is filled with peace and love.
Angolan Sheep Herder Relief Fund.
Looks good on you, huh?
when you're clear like me, you'll find
as soon as
Sonic shot
this
is
how you won the monster beast the gym.
Decent.
Leave me in peace.
Oh, it's
ends now.
Bulletproof.
Just don't.
Thank you.
never lose.
You have a lovely office.
Please, do you really think I'd meet you anywhere public? Look on the bright side. At least we're not on a boat.
I'm glad you can joke about your husband's death.
I'm crying on the inside, I assure you.
What do you want?
Justice.
Then call the cops.
I said I wanted justice.
Who pissed you off?
Altors made fortunes by standing on the shoulders of my husband. The gentrification of Saints Row was first referred to as the Hughes Initiative. Then the Altor Hughes Initiative, and now just the Altor Initiative. My husband's legacy has been stolen, and if I can't benefit from it, neither can Altor. I want you to devalue their property.
I'm gonna need the name of the septic company the city's got a contract with.
Why do you need to know that?
You'll see.
Monica told me of your...
The guerrilla wars are fought!
Is that illegal here? I keep forgetting. Those corporate whores got everything they deserve. Their ivory tower will fall!
That's
better than throwing in a penny, no?
We gotta keep moving!
Move it! Oh, not again! Yeah, ivory tower will fall! Map. We can't slow down! What are you doing? Yes! Destroy Otto's propaganda!
This would be fun to explain to Monica.
Bourgeois fox will pay! You okay back there? Stop letting them shoot us! Bourgeois fox will pay!
Better them than me.
The agents of revolution will not be stopped!
You have to send a SWAT team out here now!
Hey, what's up?
I can't believe what they've done here.
It's pretty classy, huh?
Whatever, a strip club named TNA? That was classy. This shit's just tacky. So did you find out what was in that lower dust shit?
Science is hard. Anyway, like I was saying, I can't work it out, but I know someone who can.
Who?
It's a woman I met in prison. She knows more about this shit than I ever will. There's only one...
What's the problem?
She's still in prison.
Great.
Don't worry about it. I know how you're gonna break in. Samson, get over here.
Hey, Shandy, I rigged up that bomb you want. Oh!
You should probably hurry.
Thank you. I hate to be pushy, Shandy, but you think he can tell me what I'm supposed to do with his bomb before it kills me?
Don't freak out. I got this all worked out. The prison is powered by an old generator underneath the building. Take out that generator and it's lights out for the whole island. You should be able to sneak in, no problem.
Where's the generator? It's not like they gave me a tour of the place when I was in a coma.
I'm getting to that. Relax. Just swing around the back of the island and go in through there. It'll lead you to the generator.
Thanks, Shandy. To be pushy, Shandy, but you think he can tell me what I'm supposed to do with his bomb before it kills me?
Don't freak out. I got this all worked out. The prison is powered by an old generator underneath the building. Take out that generator and it's lights out for the whole island. You should be able to sneak in, no problem.
Where's the generator? It's not like they gave me a tour of the place when I was in a coma.
I'm getting to that. Relax. Just swing around the back of the island and go in through there. It'll lead you to the generator.
Thanks, Shandy.
Try that shit again.
I hope Shandy wasn't high when she came up with this plan. Hey, Laura. Ready for your first riot?
Drop me off at my house. I still can't get over that it's you. This is so exciting.
So you sure you can figure out what's in the sun's stuff?
Don't worry, sweetie. When it comes to drugs or snickerdoodles, I'm the best.
Ain't that the truth, baby?
Toby!
Thanks for bringing my pumpkin muffin back. You need anything, you let me know.
Oh, I already talked to Laura about that.
In that case, you mind giving me and the wife some quality time? I'd like to have a belated conjugal before the PTA meeting.
Not at all.